A storage facility in Waco is asking for your help after crooks broke in. Fox 44's Emily Kay spoke with the owner of Unlimited Self Storage and shows us what you can do to help catch the culprit. Say, Emily.
Adam, the break-in happened last Wednesday, and with the suspects still on the loose, the owner of Unlimited Self Storage is offering money to anyone who can identify the individuals caught on tape.
What I can understand, there's been a rash of storage facility break-ins in the area. We've been open for about 2.5 years, and this is our first instance of having a break-in.
Unlimited Self-Storage in Waco asking locals for help in identifying two people who broke into their facility.
We had some folks break through the perimeter fence and destroy our security system that we have on the buildings, and broke into the buildings, and from there just went into, I think we had 5 units broken into, took out whatever belongings the thieves were interested in and left the same way they came in.
The thieves not only taking paying customers' property, but also a Marine Veterans Prize memorabilia.
He had 2 duffel bags stored in his unit that had a lot of his uniform and memorabilia that he had gotten throughout his service in the military in there. And the thieves took both those duffel bags with them. So all those medals and memories that he had worked so hard to earn just walked out the door.
David Mercer, the owner of Unlimited Self Storage, says he wants to do everything he can to help return what was stolen by getting the word out and offering a cash reward.
I actually am offering up a $500 reward to anybody that helps identify these individuals and bring them to justice.
According to a Facebook post made after the break-in, Unlimited Self-Storage is taking this incident very seriously and will be implementing new security measures to protect the facility in the future. For more information on the break-in, you can head to our website, fox44news.com. Live in the newsroom, Emily Kay, Fox 44 News.